Rocket Ryan Phelps, Alan Johnson rounds out the top 10. Alan Johnson in that new ride, that new combination, the Jake Spraker car, and I'm going to tell you, he already won a feature with it out there at Burton Speedway a week ago Friday night, so that's going to be a good combination for AJ in car number 1K. And ladies and gentlemen, we're about setting the group back to Racing Shepherd on the outside, Billy Decker on the inside, now they come